Lord Jesus, we praise you, God. Hallelujah, 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 Lord Jesus, God. Hallelujah, 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 Lord God. Jesus in your name, God. Hallelujah, 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 Lord Jesus. Lord, in your name, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus, God. Lord, you're wonderful, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus, as you continue to pray, hallelujah, continue to call out on the name of the Lord, continue to speak to Him, hallelujah. I just feel the Lord moving me in a different direction right now. Hallelujah. This church, all of us here are affected, and our own family and our friends in this church has been affected by the attacks of Satan and people backsliding and people falling away. And I feel the Lord right now calling us to do something a little bit different. As your head is bowed and then your eyes are closed, you know someone that in your family perhaps, amen, that has fallen away. But what I want you to do as we begin to play again, I believe you need to come up here, amen, one at a time. And I want us to form a line, sort of like a prayer line, amen. And I want you to get at this line, and I want you to stand in the place of that person or that family. And I know when you come up here, amen, we're going to pray over you. We're going to believe. I'm going to ask Brother Bruce, Brother Kennedy, if they will, to help us, amen. And when you come up, I want you to tell us who we're praying for, amen. We're going to begin to pray over you and to pray for those people. Amen. And I really, really believe through this that God is going to reach down and move, not next week, not next month, but right now. We're going to begin to pray. Amen. For this person, I want you to come down here and stand. Amen. Let us know who we're praying for. Let's form a line right behind Sister Shirley here as we begin to pray right now and believe in Jesus' name.
Thank you. Hallelujah.